Since the 1940s, an array of products containing fluoride have been introduced to the average consumer. These sources of fluoride exposure can contribute to human health risk. Some products that may contain added fluoride and contribute to human health risk include the following:
dental products, food, water, other beverages, medicines, and so much more.
The potential health risks generated from exposure to these sources of fluoride are often overlooked. Additionally, age, gender, genetic factors, nutritional status, weight, and other factors are known to influence each person's unique reaction to fluoride. Dental fluorosis is recognized as the first visible sign of fluoride toxicity. It is likewise a warning signal of the human health risks associated with fluoride exposure. According to the 2010 data from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, the CDC, 23% of Americans aged 6 to 49 and 41% of the children aged 12 to 15 exhibit fluorosis to some degree.
Other than dental fluorosis, some of the specific human health risks scientifically associated with fluoride exposure include acne and other dermatological conditions, bone weakness and risk of fractures, cancer of the bone or osteosarcoma, cardiovascular and heart issues, cognitive deficits, diabetes, early puberty in girls, electrocardiogram abnormalities, harm to the fetal brain, immune system complications, insomnia, iodine deficiency, lower fertility rates, lower IQ, neurotoxic effects including ADHD, osteoarthritis, temporal mandibular joint dysfunction or TMJ, and thyroid dysfunction.
As a dentist and member of the IAOMT, I want to make sure you remember the IAOMT's official position on fluoride use so that you can use it to protect your health. Given the elevated number of fluoride sources and increased rates of fluoride intake in the American population, which have risen substantially since water fluoridation began in the 1940s, it has become a necessity to reduce and work toward eliminating avoidable sources of fluoride exposure, including water fluoridation.